And SEPTA's West Trenton Regional Rail Line is shut down following a deadly crash in Lower Moreland. Officials say a car smashed through the crossing gate on Red Lion Road, hitting the train. One person in the car was killed. So far, no reported injuries on the train. Officials are investigating if weather played a role in this crash.